All the decisions concerning we, the Aboriginal community, had been made for us by non-Aboriginal people, looking at the problem through their own eyes and coming up with solutions that fit into their particular priorities and values, and then saying, you need or must do this or must do that or must do something else. Instead of sitting down with us and discussing the whole problem with us and asking us to come up with solutions to our own problems, and then working together so that we can bring about a change by the ideas that come from us as Aboriginal people.
And if we are going to show the white people of this country that we are law-abiding people, then we will act according to the law. If it is a bad law, then let us change the law.